Hi, we are at Monte Vista in Krugerstorp with our Matric. We're doing the dance. It's a lovely day and a lovely evening, so we are really enjoying and we are really blessed to have this crop of kids. I love them bits.
It's been an amazing 5 years, Matric. We honestly love you. We enjoyed the rough rides, we enjoyed the others. And we enjoy tonight with you because you are incredibly special. And may your future be beautiful and bright and awesome. Love you lots.
We're going to get emotional because I'm really going to miss you guys. Like, I don't know how to become an adult. And you guys are just like your sons and daughters, so it doesn't make me feel like an adult, obviously. So I'm really going to miss you guys so much. And yeah.
Thank you, Mommy and Daddy. We love you.
We love you.
Hi, Ms. Hicks and Ms. Stevenberg. I just want to say thank you so much for being there through like my darkest times. And I miss you guys so much. I really miss Greenside. And I just want to say that what you guys are doing for Greenside is making them one of the best schools, so keep going at it.
We just wanted to say thank you to Ms. Hicks, Ms. Stevenberg.
Yeah.
Everyone involved in organizing the MD. It really means a lot to us. We had a very good night. And also, just good luck to the Matric of 2019.
Hi, guys. It's your Matric night and you guys are all looking really, really amazing, so beautiful. I'd like to say I hope this is the beginning of a fantastic year and that you just go from strength to strength. Don't forget, we're all here. We're all here to help you whenever we can. And try and remember us next year too. Lots of love.
Hi guys, it's been an amazing journey with every single one of you. I wish you all the best. For this year, it's a very important year.
Dear Mr. Liebenberg and Mrs. Hicks, I've known you since 2015. You've seen me come as a raggedy old child, you know. But now that it's 2019, it's 2019 now, as you may know, and I've transformed into a man now, you know.
I'd first like to thank the night. I really enjoyed it. It was a really phenomenal experience. I would like to do it again, but you only have a Matric farewell once.
Hi Matric, I'm wishing you the very, very best. It's been an awesome evening and you are absolutely the best and we wish you strength.
Hi everyone listening to this, I'd just like to say thank you so much for the evening. Thank you Mr. Liebenberg, thank you Ms. Six for the opportunity to spend time with wonderful, wonderful people. I really, really do love and appreciate you guys. And all the best for the following year when we leave.
Hi guys, it's been a great night. Hope you guys and wish you all the best for the future.
Matric, the fact that I actually came this evening, you should know that you actually must be quite special because I don't go out of my way to go and do things like this for people. I like to be wrapped up warm in bed. So I'm going to say you've been an amazing group of Matric. I'm very proud of everything that you've achieved and I've been quite honored to be part of your life, and I've got a stupid, crazy little friend next to me who deserves to be injured for interrupting me in this special moment.
I'm very grateful for being here. Shout out to Mr. Liebenberg and Ms. Hicks, like they're the best grade heads like we could ever ask for.
It was a beautiful night indeed. Like, wow, my girls look beautiful.
Coming towards the end of your 5 year term at Greenside, It's been a wild one. I've been with you guys for 3 years of it. Little do you know that when I joined you guys in grade 10, I specifically asked for the worst lot of you according to your conduct records. And I can now finally kind of report back a little bit. The Tariqs, the Shongis, the Duncans of the world. I can't describe how proud I am of you guys. It's unbelievable how much you've matured as young adults. And you know, you guys are heading off into the world now. I know that sounds generic, but it's going to be a fantastic ride for you bunch.
Thank you everyone for this amazing night. I hope that we all make it in the future and study well and hard.
It was a great night. Thank you for doing this for us. We really appreciate it and we'll never forget this, ever.
Oga, how did you find this Matric dance now?
I found the Matric dance amazing. Like, it was so lit. Like, I had fun with all my friends. We ate good food. It was amazing.
This is too nice now. Can you see the fit? We dressed up nice, classic man, African man.
To all the Matric, on behalf of the sports department, we really wish you good luck for the exams We wish you all the best for your upcoming new journeys, and we wish you prosperity, because you are born for success and you are born for greatness.
This is like one of the first steps to saying goodbye. It's really sad, but at the same time, it's really joyous. And I want to say to Ms. Hicks and Mr. Liebenberg, we love you.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you.
Yay!
I'd like to thank Mr. Liebenberg and Ms. Hicks for supporting us throughout our whole high school career and being there for us when we needed them. So thank you for being there for us.
I don't have much to say, but I just want to say shout out to all the Matrics. This is our last year. We have to enjoy ourselves, you know. We have to study hard, push for those results to get into varsity. And I just want to say thank you to our graders, our deputies, and every other teacher that contributed to helping this, make it possible, you know. And yeah, that's all I have to say.
Okay, what's up, y'all? I'd like to give a shout out to all the Matrics. Y'all rock this. Y'all are looking hot tonight. I'm just going to miss you guys. Like, I got really emotional thinking that I'm not going to see most of y'all next year. Even though I know I don't want to see most of y'all, but like, you know.
Oh my gosh, you guys look so beautiful. Everybody just came out.
Yes.
You guys look amazing. I'm going to miss most of you. I'm joking. I'm going to miss all of you. I love you all.
I've only known you guys for 3 years, but I've grown so fond of the both of you. And Miss Liebenberg, thank you so much for helping me print all my documents for medical aid and things. And when you guys found out that my dad left, you were really there for me, and I really appreciate it, and I'll miss you guys a lot.
Hey guys, I just want to say we mature adults having fun, you know. It's a great night, just enjoy it.
Looking forward to after party.
I want to say something really, I love you guys, really. Sante, we're gonna make that movie.
I just like to honestly thank Mr. Liebenberg and Ms. Hicks for making this possible for us. And I mean, we had like the most amazing night.
It's Bell's the human,
Gaz the goat. You already know what it is, you guys. Y'all looking fly, okay? And you know, I just want to say good luck for the exams.
She said it all.
Hi, Matrix. Even though I've only known you for a while, I'd like to say that you guys have crawled very deep into my heart, and I love you very much. I want to wish you all the luck for your upcoming exams, and I also want to wish you luck for basically your future. Be brave, be bold, be adventurous. Love you guys. Good luck. Bye.
I'm just really happy to be here, honestly. I got to see my friends. As you can see that they look lovely. I got to see a lot of people who look very different, and yeah, I really, really have had a beautiful time.
May God bless you on your journey next year, and just don't forget who you are when you get to the big world. Remember who you were now and before, and stay true to who you are. Thank you.
Today was just a great night, and like being with friends was the greatest for us.
Yeah, we had fun. Yeah,
that's it. Yeah.
Hi, my Matrix. You look absolutely stunning. I hope you have the most fantastic evening and that you come home safe.
Sir and ma'am, thank you for this evening, and thank you in general for being there for me. You guys really have made last year and this year really beautiful for me, and I really appreciate that. So thank you to Mr. Liebenberg and Ms. Hicks.
It is going to be very sad to say goodbye to this class of 2019. What a unique group. A unique group filled with so much energy. A group that has got so much potential. A group that is an example to the rest of the school. You have really made us proud.
Well, Matrix, well done for making it this far. There's so much ahead of us. I feel like we must stay together, even beyond school, because we're family like that, you know what I mean?
I'd just like to say shout out to all the matriculants. It's been an amazing journey. And I hope we stick together for the remaining of our lives. Thank you.
I just like to say that, like, yeah, we must just enjoy ourselves. We've been through so much together, and let's always keep on trying to like lean on each other and support each other and love each other, because that's the most important thing, honestly.
Well, this is all a very special occasion for all of us. I'm sure everyone is looking dapper, everyone is looking beautiful. I just want to say this is for two very special people in our lives, and in my life especially. Where's Ms. Hicks and Mr. Liebenberg? Okay, please can we just clap for them quickly?
bad stage in my life. Like, my friends that know me very well, they can vouch for me. And when I went through that stage, I thought, like, what's the point of living? I was at that point in my life where I thought, what's the point of living? There's no point in waking up every day. And I'm going to share something very personal. This is actually a testimony to you guys. I tried committing suicide. Yeah. And it was really bad. And this woman right here, she kept me standing through everything. There was a point where I had a possibility of not being able to walk again. And look, I am working on these heels. You are a beautiful reflection of God's grace. To Mr. Liebenberg, you are a beautiful reflection of God's fatherly instinct. And I just want to say thank you on behalf of not only me, not only Asante, but on behalf of the entire Matrix of 2019. So, I think we need to give them another round of applause, please.
Evening, guys. I really want you guys to listen to what I'm going to say for Mr. Liebenberg. So, guys, please listen. Some of us, most of us, have grown up without fathers. Some of us know how it feels to be without a father. Today is an emotional day for most of you because 12 years of education, 12 years of school, you've had no father figure. You got to grade 8, and here's this man. This man that decides to say he's gonna be your father. We know how it feels to not have a father. We know how it feels to grow up knowing that you don't have a motivator, an inspirer, knowing that there's no one there to hold you when you cry, knowing that there's no one there in your bad moments. But in grade 8, when we came to school, here's this man in shining armor, and he decides that he's going to be our father. Mr. Liebenberg, I don't think you understand the amount of effort and time and dedication we have for you. Not because you are graded, but for some of us, you're our father. Yes! A lot of the girls and boys are sitting here knowing that their father was not there for them for 12 years. But you took on that role, and I really want to say thank you for that. Thank you for being our father. Thank you for growing us. For most of us, this is a very emotional night because we're gonna have, this is our first goodbye. But let's enjoy, let's have fun. And Mr. Liebenberg, Ms. Hicks, thank you so, so much for growing us. Look at all the beautiful children that you've raised. That should motivate you to continue. Thank you, guys.